Hello everyone, welcome back. We are at it again with creating this Mad Hatter hat. Today I'm actually going to be doing the main part of the hat, so we're going to be building this quite high, because what I'm doing is inside is going to be the room of doors, so I want it to be quite tall so I can make the room quite big as well. So with this one I do the bottom part dark green, and then of course I move on to light green as well. I'll show you the hat now that I'm looking to create. What I do is I build all the way up, and then I build all the way up, which is 5 blocks up, and I do that 8 times. Then I move to 3 blocks up, which then I do 4 times, and then I do 2 blocks up 4 times again. And then what I do is I put the roof on top, and then I'll show you the end result afterwards, which of course is going to be the hat actually built. Again, I've put everything on super fast, so I'm not wasting your time, because end of day you don't need to see me building the blocks up, it's just wasting your time. So I do put it on extra fast, just so I'm not wasting your time. And again, you'll see the end result once I've got to that stage, that is.
Thank you.
Thank you.